Guys, I got a tattoo.
It's not actually a real tattoo, it's a tattoo marker by Inkbox. This is not sponsored, I just thought this was a cool product. I initially wanted to do this super complicated design that you guys saw me design on my iPad a while ago, but then I started drawing and realizing that this is a lot harder than it looks. So I just had to improvise the entire tattoo, I had no idea what I was doing. And then I had to peel this weird sticker off and put it on my arm for it to develop. After that, it turned out pretty well, and now I can say,